price we pay for our desertion of nature's way. With her, harmony; without her, discord and consequent suffering. Nature is your friend. Cherish her reverently in your silent moments, and she will bless you in secret.